its registration should not just be suspended, but be registered at once.
Yes.
A society that does not subscribe to the constitution provisions should not be registered in its first instance.
Yes.
Number two, the matters on the issue of the IEBC. My take on this is supported by Article 251 of Kenya Constitution.